singing, win or lose?
Yeah.
Good. Well, Nadine, well done today and good luck for later on. There you go, another contestant giving us the whole we're all winners to be in the final. Strictly speaking, no, you're not. 10 people in the final, one winner. Could it be Nadine? Well, it could be, but we'll have to find out later on. Okay, we're now going backstage to talk to the judges. We've just seen all the performances in the junior section. I must say, it was a lot better than I thought. Just put a bit of a smile on my face. But the people that really count are the judges. I want to find out who they think's going to win. Because they never give much away, so I'm going to pop in here now to find out. Well, you walk around enough corners and you always find a judge somewhere, and I find Mickey Modell. Mickey,
how's it going?
Thanks for joining us. Very well. It was a lot better than I thought it was going to be.
Yeah, really, really good today. We had like a masterclass with them on Sunday, I think it was, and just give them better song choice and, you know, told them to work on their performance and, you know, their appearance and everything like that. So really, really took everything on board and was absolutely fantastic.
Well, fair play to you, yeah. Judges, because I was at the semi-finals last week and you put 10 through and I thought that was a good 3 or 4 too many. Yeah. But everyone stepped up today.
Yeah, and they really did. You know, they really took on board what we said and went home and just done everything, you know, what we asked them really to do. So it was very, very good on their behalf.
Now, I want to press you here. Give me 2 or 3 names.
Well, I think, you know, most people are going to look at the little boy, Kevin. You know, his performance, not the best singer, but performance was superb. You know, the little girl, I think it was Haley, did 9 to 5.
Yes.
And then there was a girl at the end there.
Rachel Pearson, maybe?
Rachel. Yeah. She was brilliant as well. You know, so there's 2 or 3. There are just, it would be very split, you know, for us, you know, just to actually pick one. If it was down to the crowd, I think it would be Kevin.
Yeah.
You know, but, you know, it'd be hard to say no to that, really.
But how does it get worked out? Because they've been voting all week, so there's votes, phone votes.
Yes.
And then how do the judges decide?
Well, we have an allocated amount of points per judge, you know, I think it's something like 200. So if we all sort of went for Kevin, you know, and he had a really great phone vote, I would probably say then Kevin would win. But then again, you know, if I like somebody and Robin likes somebody different, and you know, that would go on. So it's going to be very difficult to say who actually wins, you know.
I guess.
We've all got our own choices, you know.
Yeah, well, we've only seen the juniors. Senior's still to come, but you're going to be performing, are you, Mickey?
Well, Jesse,
or Jesse
is. In my record, yeah. So yeah. It's Jesse's going to be performing that, yeah.
I've seen the dancers getting ready. Yeah. That's going to be quite the show.
Yeah, and what a show on last night in Donegal. So 5:15 this morning, we're getting home, so very late.
You know. Oh, but you're up here. Is that why you've still got your hoodie on and you're sort of hiding off? Talk us through the style, though. I'm liking this bling.
Yeah, it's actually, I actually got that in the shop in town, but my friend actually does all this diamante work, and he's a choreographer, so he does all this for me, really, you know.
Very cool. That is, see, this is what you got to be. Look at this boring black jacket, pink shirt. I need a bit of diamante. That might work
for
me.
That would be nice, wouldn't it?
Yeah, it would actually. Well, Mickey, we're still going to do the senior section,
yes.
So I better let you go and
brilliant.
You know, chill out, get ready.
Get a cup of tea and get myself back at it again.
Exactly.
Thank you very much.
Thanks for talking to us, Mickey.
No problem.
Cheers.
Thank you.
And here we have Mr. Robin Elliott ready to hit the stage, dressed like an angel or something.
I think I should be singing Good Looking Woman, shouldn't I? When God created a woman for me. Maybe not.
Maybe not.
I'll do the new single instead.
Robin, you're going to do the new single, aren't you? You're going on to stage now.
I'm going right on stage now. The new single's called The Ballad of Lucy Jordan. It's an old Marianne Faithfull thing. And it's out on the 15th of September. And today is the first performance. I haven't even heard the backing track yet, so we're winging it out there today.
The fans are in for a treat.
They really are. They really are in for a big treat.
Well, Robin, I better let you go.
Look at her laughing. Look at Calder laughing at that.
So you've done your judging bit. We were talking to Mickey. Really yes. Improved standard. I thought it was terrific. I was here last week. I once was going to bring earplugs this week. I didn't need to, actually, as it turned out.
All the kids listened to what the judges said at the workshop last week. They took it all on board. They rehearsed like crazy during the week. And every single one of them, every single junior contestant deserved to be in that final today. They were all amazing.
I totally agree with you, Robin. And we look forward to finding out the winner. Now, Mickey mentioned 2 or 3 names. I didn't want him to give it away who he thought was going to win. Could you give us 2 or 3 names from the junior section?
I'll give you 2 or 3 names. Kevin, Rachel, and Haley.
Interestingly, the same 3 names that Mickey gave us.
There you go.
Those are our top 3. Well, we'll find out who wins later on. Robin,
we will.
Go on and perform
and
good luck.
Thank you. Thank you.
Break a leg, as they say, or something like that. Mind you, in that suit, goodness me. Don't be eating any food in that, Robin. You don't want to get a stain down you. I came to the Citybeat Young Star Search expecting just to see young children. And here I am surrounded by two very hot dancers. Score! Excellent. So, what are you going to be doing later on?
We're going to be performing with Jesse, Mickey Modell's song, Over You, Show Me Heaven and Dancing in the Dark.
So you're going to be dancing on stage then, with this particular lady here. How do you know Jesse?
Through Mickey, we're working.
Okay.
In the studio.
Let's bring in Jesse then, sorry. Jesse, first of all, where are you from?
I'm from Belgium.
Belgium. And have you been to Northern Ireland before?
I've been here a couple of times.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm here quite a lot, actually.
And performing up and down?
Yeah, and then recording in studio and, you know.
So what are you going to be performing today at the Citybeat Young Star?
Well, Dancing in the Dark, of course.
Yeah.
Because everyone, you know, is really keen on that song, so we're going to do that one. And one other, I don't know if it's going to be Over You or Show Me Heaven.
We'll see what happens. Yeah. Now, you're also a judge in the contest. Mm-hmm. Have you been impressed by the standard?
I am, because, you know, it's always, well, funny seeing these really young kids singing that good.
Yeah.
You know, there are actually a couple of them that are, well, quite good. So.
Yeah. What age were you when you started?
I was 8.
Ah, okay. So just that could have been you all those years ago. Not that long ago, of course.
Oops. Yeah, right.
About 10 years ago or something like that.
No, but, you know, I never done any contests. I was way too shy to do them. So I... really proud of those kids having the confidence and, you know, self-esteem to be there and do their thing.
And you've been very positive with everyone so far.
Yeah.
We've still got the seniors to come. Mm-hmm. If somebody was really bad and just you thought they're not a good singer, would you be honest enough to say, you know what, you can't sing, go home?
I don't think so.
You don't seem that type. You seem very nice.
I think, you know, there's no point in breaking someone's self-esteem if, you know, they're enjoying themselves. That's the most important thing, and, you know, the really good ones, they're going to make it through anyway, so there's no point in breaking down.
You don't have to crush the hopes and dreams of kids.
No.
Darn it, I was really hoping somebody would.
No.
It makes for great TV. Trust me.
I know, but they're still that young. I mean, you know, once they come to an age where they can cope with critics and whatever, yeah, I mean, you know, I'll still be polite and everything, but... I mean, at that young age, there's no point in...
Okay, so I could give you my honest opinion on your song then?
Yeah, right. Go ahead.
Maybe later. Have fun, Jesse, out there. I'll let you go now and we'll talk to you. Judges are now going on the stage for the senior finals, and the senior contestants are all standing behind me, some of them nervous, some of them excited to perform. No one's quite sure who's going to win, but hopefully we're going to have as good a show as we did in the junior category earlier on. Comments from the judges. Brian Kennedy said it was his favorite performance so far. How does that make you feel?
Great. Like, I really didn't expect that. That was, like, the best comment I could have got, definitely.
They all said you had to work on your performance. We talked about it earlier. Were you happy with how it went?
Yeah, definitely.
And the song itself, did it take a while to learn it? Did it was it something that came naturally to you?
No, I've been singing that song for a good while now, so I just dug it out and practiced it all this week.
And what comes next? I mean, win or lose, what will you do? Will you keep singing? Where will you sing and so on?
Yeah, I'll definitely keep singing. I'll probably, I don't know. If I don't win, I might even enter it again next year.
Move on to bigger and better things. Let's get you onto the X Factor, one of those types of shows.
Yeah.
That's the next thing for you. But you've obviously done very well. You're clearly pleased. There's your fan club over there. There they are. Come on, girls. Wave and scream. They've been doing that all day. So you have to wait now about half an hour maybe before the results come in. What are you going to do in the next half hour?